Good evening and welcome to the Miami-Dade Chamber of Commerce 11th Annual Holiday Gala. My name is Alvin West and I'm a proud member of the Miami-Dade Chamber Board of Directors. Thank you for your support this evening. For over 40 years, the Miami-Dade Chamber provided business advocacy, technical assistance, trade promotion, and networking opportunities for leadership events. The Miami-Dade Chamber has unlocked a world of business opportunities, enabling the businesses to prosper. The theme of the gala, Cruising into the Future, captures the heart and soul of our community. Of course, we are the cruise capital of the world. We are also a rich community of young multicultural entrepreneurs, businessmen and businesswomen who are not only cruising into the future, but blazing a bright entrepreneurial trail. Achieving the goals of the Chamber would not be possible without the support from our partners such as Royal Caribbean International, Carnival Cruise Lines, the Greater Miami Convention and Visitors Bureau, the Miami Herald, the Miami Times, and Jackson Health Systems. For 42 years, our mission has been to advocate and provide the necessary tools to empower our South Florida minority business community. Tonight, we will recognize an individual who has made a significant impact on our minority business community. Honorary Gala Chair, Mr. Joe Areola, has been a Miami resident for over 50 years. He currently chairs the Board of Trustees for the Public Health Trust, which is Jackson Health System's governing body. Jackson Health has over 10 facilities and is a nonprofit academic medical system that ensures all Miami-Dade residents receive a high standard of care. In 1972, Mr. Areola founded Avante Case Hoyt, a commercial printing company. He served as its president until it was sold in 2001. Then Mr. Areola contributed both his financial and human capital to the city he loves. He was selected as the city manager for the city of Miami, accepting no compensation for his work during his 4 years at the city. He was appointed to the Public Health Trust Board in 2011 and subsequently voted chairman of the board in 2015. Mr. Areola's community and civic involvement also included serving as chairman of the United Way of Miami-Dade County, trustee for the University of Miami, member of the Orange Bowl Committee, past board member of Perry Ellis International. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce to you the Honorary Gala Chair of the 11th Annual Holiday Gala, Mr. Joe Areola.
Good evening. I'm Joe Areola, Chairman of the Public Health Trust for Jackson Health System. This evening, we're here to honor some of the best of our community, people that have given so much to all of us and to our community. I'm talking about people like Dorothy Jenkins Field, Dr. Nelson Adam, and Rodney Baltimore, people that through their lives and through their action have made our community a better place to live. We're so proud of our work at Jackson. Jackson today is a growing enterprise, an enterprise that's created for the people of our community. I believe that Jackson is the heart and soul of our community. I'm so proud that Jackson and the Trust are partners with the Miami-Dade Chamber. Today, we show that united, we can make progress. United, we can grow. And united, we'll look forward to the next 40, 50 years in our community that is growing and is every day improving. Thank you so much for being here.